Yeah, I joined this, I played college football as well. My old teammate called me one day, challenged me. I know how you get it. What are you talking about? I watched the same information, and it just made sense. I did not have the money to get started. Honestly, I can't make this up. I work in the school system. They actually overpaid me like $600 on my check. On accident, which they made me pay back. I kid you not, I can't make this up. I used that money to get started. That's why I know it was meant to be. I honestly didn't have the $500 in my account. But I said, I got to do this. I know where there's a will, there's a way. And so I came in with that $500, and it's completely changed my life. Because on my current job, I feel like I do a great work. I work one-on-one with a kid in a wheelchair, like special needs, but it didn't pay me much. So buy is actually feeding my family. So when I challenge people, it's a greater purpose. I'm trying to change her life, and it's changing mine in the process. So I went from not even having the money to get started, now I own a piece of a $2 billion company, and made close to like $4,000. That's my money, that's my record. So when Brandon was saying it's life-changing, it's more than life-changing. If you really want to change your life, and I'm not talking about the talk, I'm talking about real life. If you serious about changing life or changing the lives of others, this is the vehicle. This is the vehicle.
My name is Christy Reynolds, and I'm an ambassador out of the Sioux City, Iowa area. I actually live on the South Dakota side, if you're familiar with that. But my story is very different from his, and that is that unique part about having this business vehicle, because I have seven children, so if there's any moms in the room, you might be able to relate. Seven kids, guys, and worked full-time in sales. I made six figures. So if any of you in here are professionals and you make that kind of money, this can be for you too, right? So the money wasn't the issue for me. In fact, time was my issue. Lots of kids, lots of activities, and I looked at this as an opportunity to truthfully